Hey guys, welcome to today's video. Here we check out the brand new glider that actually comes out tomorrow called Para-Pluie, which it says, and I don't know if it's true or not, it says an umbrella, but in French, so I'm not sure if that's how you say it in French or not, but it definitely looks pretty cool. And just like the pickaxe, it gives me Batman vibes because of the little ears that stick up. Now what's cool about it is it actually does come out of the back bling, the Umbra tube. So if you notice when it first launches right there, you can see it come out of that tube. So just like the back or the pickaxe, it comes out of that. Now we're gonna go ahead and jump into a match real fast so you can see what it looks like as I'm diving down. You'll also be able to see the reactive part of the new skins as well. Now if you're gonna pick this up or anything else in the item shop, consider using my code SQUIDGN. Let's go ahead and jump into a match. All right, guys, so here we are on the bus. We're coming into a match, and there are mechs back. Oh, God, I totally forgot about that. We're just going to hot drop real fast so you guys see what this looks like. So first of all, the skin is all black. It will turn white the lower we go in altitude. So now let's go ahead and take a look at the glider. You can see how it comes out. She pulls it out of the tube, and it opens up, and she grabs onto it. It's kind of Inspector Gadget-like the way that it works, but it looks pretty darn good. I like that it's not loud. There's no real sound from it. You just kind of glide down. It's not like some of the gliders were really loud. And it's kind of different now. They couldn't do a normal umbrella because that's from winning season. You know, every time you win, you get an umbrella. So I think they did a cool job with this. Now you can see the skin starting to turn white. Just to see what that looks like too. Super cool. I hope this helps you guys decide if you want to pick up this glider or not. And remember, if you do, consider using my code SQUIDGN, and I'll see you guys in the next video.